Yo, what is up, my peeps? Welcome back to another episode of Breath of the Wild, my favorite time of the week. It's when I'm playing this game. Last time, we went through some feels with Lady Mipha and all, so actually, we still have to talk to King Dorfan here, and hopefully I still got the voice for him. But other than that, this episode and the next few episodes, we're going to be making our way to the next Divine Beasts, and not really much is planned. I think I'm going to do some shrine hunting because I definitely want some more stamina. I want some more hearts. I want some more everything. So a lot of venturing is going to be taking place. Oh boy, get my voice ready. I wasn't prepared for this. I don't even remember what they sound like.
Link, you did well to survive your trial. I have been awaiting your return. The violent downpour has disappeared as the threat to Zora's domain. It is all little more than a bad dream now. Thanks to your efforts, there is no longer any danger here. Great flood laying waste to Hyrule. You appease the divine beast Varuta and thusly save Zora's domain. We are all truly grateful. What you did for us was more than you could ever expect of you. Link, I must sincerely apologize for my harsh treatment of you. That whole time, you were thinking of Hyrule and Lady Mipha's well-being, just like the rest of us. All of the members of our council humbly vowed our fins back in gratitude, along with the rest of our people. Perhaps the older generation of Zora, myself included, misunderstood Hylians after all. It would seem so. That said, I would be overjoyed if you could find it in your heart to forgive me. If not now, then perhaps one day.
Link, I must reward you for your efforts. Now then, I implore you to collect the treasure inside that chest over there. It's a cherished by Mipha, a memento of sorts. I would like you to have it as a token of our friendship. Please take good care of it. By the way, Link, I see you without your trusty blade, the sword that seals all darkness. Did you perhaps lose it when you lost your memory? So you've forgotten that as well. That is the legendary blade that only you, the Hylian champion, can wield. It is no doubt resting somewhere in Hyrule, even now, waiting for its master to return. Link, all of the Zora thank you from the depths of our hearts for your heroic and selfless work. And you too, Sidon. As your father, I am proud for fighting the Divine Beast alongside Link. You have grown much recently. I know you will be a worthy heir when your time comes.
Father, I thank you.
The heavy rains have stopped and the Divine Beast is our ally once again. How glorious, truly splendiful.
Link, this is wonderful. Link, thank you so much. Truly, I can never thank you enough. You helped save our home from vanishing away. This calls for a top-tier expression of for Grandu. Zora, Zora, ra, ra. With all my heart, thank you. What does that mean?
Are we just not gonna let them know that we saw Mipha? Is that too much? Like, would they not believe us? I wanna talk to him again just to make sure. Oh, hello?
Link, I'm truly eternally grateful for you saving Zora's domain. Everyone is rejoicing. There's no happier place in the world. But Link, there's something I wish to ask you. Your journey with Enruta, the divine beast of water. Now that you are back, but Mipha is yet to return. Is it as I feared? Were we too late?
Oh, here we go.
Her spirit? So that means Mipha really is. Did she say anything to you? I see, my dear Mipha. I simply cannot believe it. There is nothing I could do to save her. Still, Mipha fulfilled her heroic duty as a champion. And she will never be alone. It is my duty as her father to watch over her, even now. Link, she really loved you, you know. There's no mistaking that. Even now, she is overjoyed to be of help to you. Promise me that you will always remember her.
I'll never forget.
I appreciate you saying that. You are a good man. If you ever run into trouble, know that you are always welcome here. No matter the time, we shall greet you with open fins. Link, thank you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart.
Really? There's nothing really else that he wants to say? Like, he just wanted to know? There's no real point of talking to him again? The light scale trident, a spear of peerless
grace cherished by the Zora champion Mipha. Although Mipha specialized in healing abilities, her own spearmanship was a class all its own. I thought we could bring that downstairs or something when we talk to that guy, which I will do right now, because, hey, we got time. Hey, we got time. Hey, hey, we got time. Hey, 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 we got time. I'm lost. Is it over here? I know the shrine's over here. I don't think it was this guy. I think it was the other side. These frames, man. These frames. Out of the way, Goron. Dento! So I've heard that Hylian Champion Link, now that Mipha's spirit can finally rest in peace, as the champion, you should be able to use both the Light Scale Trident and the Ceremonial Trident. If you break either one, please let me know so I can remake it for you. So if I break it, will you just remake it for free? Like, is it really... So it still does break, though, which is kind of unfortunate. I wish, like, it would just kind of break and then stay in an inventory, not taking up a slot. And then, like, I bring it back and repairs it. Because otherwise, there's really no point. I just come and get a free spear every time or something. Anyways, let's look at the map. Let's decide our next route. I put that. Oh, we should go fight him. We should go fight him. We definitely need to go do some shrines. Let's look at our quests. Main quests. We're going to look at the Divine Beasts. And see and discuss of where we would like to head next. I've talked to my friend. Apparently, that's where I think Death Mountain is. So, the Gorons. And he said it was quite difficult. And he headed down to the bottom southwest. So, he says it's desert there. So, it should be the Gerudos. And then this would be the birds up here, I guess. I'm kind of tempted to just go for the Gorons. Just because it's the closest. But... definitely I want to do some shrine hunting over in this area. We'll grab the tower and everything. Thinking I will fast travel over here and take the path. And I'll grab the horsey. You know what I'm saying? I think that's what we'll do. I think we need a better horse too. Because I've been kind of... I have another file where I just kind of play around and venture stuff. I'm not even as far as this, so I'm not spoiling anything. But I have... better horses that like are still like a light skin, so they're still easy to tame, but they have like 3 stamina or run, if you want to call it. I don't know what to call it. Also, if you notice the little elephant on the loading screen hopping around, that thing's cute as hell. As which it is also on our screen as Mipha's Grace as a cooldown thing. We've got one, and we could also see, oh my god, that is so cool. Oh, wow. Can we... hold on, hold on. Wow. Look at it. We really didn't teleport that far when you think about it. Look how massive that thing is. Alright, where's my horsey? And then we want to head... let's go ahead, put a point... right there, just so we know which way we're heading. Yep, over there. Let's fall down. I like falling down. Try and call our horse, wherever he may be. I have no idea where he is. Oh yeah, okay. I was like, I don't recognize this area. I also want that luminous stone up there. But do I even have like a... I don't even have like a really good weapon. That's kind of crappy. Oh, here we go. Boss fight. Oh, and you're gone. Well, no! I was like, easiest boss fight ever. And then he just came back. Easy boy. Easy boy. Come here. Come here. Yeah, that's right. Give me your stuff. I also was kind of curious to see, do I have... I've got 7 Bokoblin guts. The reason why I'm asking... or showing you guys that, where's my horse, is that there's a set in Hot No... what do you mean unable to come? Where the heck are you? Where the heck are you? Get over here. Get over here, old faithful. You is lame as all hell. Is that there's a set in Hot No Village in which, I guess best would be say is a better set. I really like the cloth set though. No. Get away, get away, get away. Yeah!
is a better set when upgraded, but in only the only way to upgrade it is with Bulk Blinking Guts, as well as, what are they? Choo-choo slime, I think? I don't like the look of it as much as the cloth, though. The cloth is so cool. In which, that reminds me, actually, I want to actually put on my set again, because that doesn't give me as much defense, as well as I like the look of this better. But it's good to have that. Obviously, we can upgrade it later. I wonder if there's a full set for that. Can we? Old Faithful, you are quite the horse. Is there a way to cross? Don't tell me. Don't tell me I have to go over here just to go. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Okay, let's try. Where did we come from before? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I see, like, a little pathway over here. We're going to try and stop it. We're going to try and cross these, like, treacherous waters here. Because it looks like, if you're looking on the map real closely, you can get to the land from these bridges. It's just going to be pretty difficult, especially with the horse. Come on. It's a lot more difficult than you think to control this thing. Yeah. Oh, jukes. Oh, we are golden. Oh, you know what? We're doing the shrine. I see it. I'm going to do it. Because, you know what? I need shrines really badly. So which way are we heading? Over here? The Zello Pond. What are you? Are you a duck? Get out of here, duck. What about you? Are you a Yiga clan? I think you are. You look way too suspicious. I just jumped off and back onto Old Faithful. Impressive. Yeah, you want to fight. Step right up. Don't be shy. Check out my fine bananas. They're available to buy. So yellow, they'll make you yell. Oh, so fresh. You'll think there's a tree around the corner and taste like a dream. Stay right there and buy a pair. I'll buy. These bananas are my pride and joy. Mighty bananas are literally what the Yiga clan dropped. I think the moment I get out of this, he wants to fight me. $99 for mighty bananas. You are out of your mind. That's a lie as a slippery banana peel. I knew it! I wonder if he was actually going to let us buy, though. If we wanted to. Or, like, if you went to buy, he probably would have been like, nope, just kidding. I don't sell to your kind. And we dodge. Easy boy. Easy mode. Easy mode. Come over here. We dodge. Easy mode. I don't even want to waste arrows on you. Hey, that's it. You're dead. That's it. You're dead. You're dead. Get out of here. Give me your sickle. No, I want the sickle. What do we have that we can throw away? Right now, this guardian spear doesn't look too good. You know what? I'm actually going to get... Do we want to get rid of a torch? Yep. Later. Give me that crab. Give me that other crab. Wow. Distractions all around. Get your butt over here, Old Faithful. Get your butt over here. I wonder if you can even cross that. Like, is it shallow water? I don't think so. But we'll swim over regardless because I need this shrine. I need shrines so bad. Oh, looks like there's a pathway. This is perfect. Perfect. Yeah. Yeet! No, I didn't want to do that. I did do it, but I didn't want to do it. I probably should have saved my stamina. Oh boy, this is risky business. Let's point a little bit. So close! Okay, we're gonna have to... Hold on. Just to save time. Wow. I probably could have made it, but I didn't want to take the risk. Get your butt ass out of there. I want your Spike Boko Club. I want your apple. I want your apple. And there's another apple. I'll take it. Just kidding. I'll take my time. Is there going to be no way? Do I have to burn this? Like, I can burn it. I just rather not waste an arrow. Hey, I didn't want to do that. Oh, what's up? What's up, Chameleon? Chameleonaire? And watch, we're gonna dodge it. We're gonna dodge you. Later, nerd. Eat my poo-poo caca. Yeah, we're gonna have to burn it. So that, fire, and shoot. Easy mode. You know what I probably could have done was just like flint. But this is just as easy. Oh my god. Let's watch it burn together, boys. And girls. Ladies and gentlemen. Perfect. Took a sip of water. Ready to go. To face on a shrine and get my fourth spirit orb. I want to get more hearts, but our defense for the most part is pretty good, except like super bosses like that friggin' Lynel. That Lynel Senator thing. That was literally the only thing we really had an issue with. Other than that, like, people do maximum a heart of damage, usually. Like, and that's a pretty decent. So, stamina. I want stamina for sure. Speed of light. The heck? What the heck? That spins that? Do I have to keep spinning? No, it just goes around. It just goes around. What goes around, comes around, goes around, goes around. Does that hit that? It does. The water goes. And we can get across. Anything over there? Ah, there's a chest. If I spin this, will that? Yep. Wonder, there's probably something to do with, what do they call it? Wait, I meant to do this. I wonder if I can stop the water coming out of there. Not really. Not really at all. Why is there even, like, I don't know, that wall there is just kind of making me real suspicious. Like, that's kind of a stupid thing to say, but like, why would they put a wall there? Should I go over there? Oh, pal! Nothing down here, it seems. I could obviously put an ice pillar anywhere if I want. It's a wall. Nothing around here. Alright, nothing really, so we'll let the water go up again. And the ice pillars break, right, when the water goes up? I just want to double check. My god, that's slow. Today, Junior. Oh? Yeah, it's gone. Swan died. So we can go over here. Obviously, I don't think this is going to be it, because I didn't really do anything. It's a barrel, water, door closed, and a switch. Pick up. And it floats. Magnesis. Magnesis. Can I? Can I push it down? No, it doesn't seem like it. And then the moment I do that, it's gonna float up, right? Alright, so if we put the water down now, that should be it, right? That's all I have to do? I guess that's all I have to do. I think I'm just overthinking it. So that's why that takes so long to go all the way around, just so that you can have time to swim over. Yeet! And now that should go down. Ding dong, the witch is dead. Nice. And the door opens. Thank you very much. And there's a chest there. Now I'm triggered. Now I am triggered. Hold on. That is a weird spot right here. I don't like that. Why is there a hole? So I think... Oh, sorry, my dog's brushing up on me like a cat. Obviously, if I put an ice pillar there, I could climb. But how would I put the water up and get in? Oh, boy. Charlie, what the heck are you doing? I need to pick up... Sorry, I need to pick up my cord so he doesn't pull on it. Silly dog. You're just a dog. That's gonna bug me. That is gonna bug me. Is there a way to... I'm gonna try and jump off this. No? I'm gonna glitch the system. Check me out. Check me out. Oh, no. I was close there. Hold on. I'm not giving up. Yeet. Oh, almost. Wow, it is really difficult to get on these. Obviously, they want to make sure people don't do this. Yep. Yep. I needed to jump off it, but I wanted a bit of a running start, so I didn't just jump straight up. We are so close. I need to at least try once. Like, a good try. Gosh darn it. Gosh diddly darn it. Alright, let's think of another way. Wait a second. Wait a second. Oh no, that's why they put that wall there. I was like, I can shoot that, can I? And I can't shoot through this. Oh, bugger. Wait a second, can we? Yeet. Does the arrow drop? It does. That would be the craziest shot. Wow, I really don't have any arrows. Let's try a little bit over. That's probably not working. Like they man. There's got to be. So if I were to put the water up, this is going to go up and that's going to close the door so I can't get in anyways. And then I don't have a lot of time to get in here. And well, I can't get in here without the water going down. But can I stasis something? I can stasis this. What does that mean? Oh, well, I guess it stops the laser. But why would I want to stop the laser if I... It's not worth it. I can come back. I'm spending literally 5 minutes just sitting here thinking. My bad. Yeah. Your resourcefulness speaks to thing of a something of a hero. Yeah. I'm down. Oh, I'm just looking at my phone. I got a comment on my recent video. Just uploaded some new vids. Yep. It's just spam. It's just spam, everybody. So let's continue on where we're actually going, which was that way. But do I see any more? I should probably get a tower. I'm really close to that tower, aren't I? Oh boy, and all the things are back. Why would they do this to me? And I can't climb this, can I? Yeah, clutch. I can make it. You can do it too with can do. Ooh. Not even close. Get off me, fool. We gotta go back. We have to go back. And let's finally get headed towards our next divine beast. I just smacked my horse for no reason. He deserved it. He actually deserved it, though. So let's stay on the path. Follow the road. May take a while. I just avoided a crab. Well, the horse did. And let's see if we can get one, maybe two more shrines in this episode. I'd be down. Stop smacking your horse. Like, you got... This horse is so slow. So slow. Gotta pat him. You're like, sorry for smacking you, but really not. Don't let him hear you say that. Don't let him. Alright, so we gotta take a left up here. Which would be this way. Okay. I know I'm probably skipping a bunch of stuff and mobs and stuff and different camps and probably some chests and... But we can always come back. We can venture. I just want to start heading towards this way and see if we can get the tower at least for the next area or if we can see. So, yeah, we want to get it for this area at least. We'll see. I can already see it getting, like, the scenery changing. Wow, look at those birds. Hold on. Hold up. Wait a minute. Okay, I really need to get... Oh, new bird meat. A raw bird thigh. A high quality piece of meat that is hard to come by. You can eat it raw by cooking it. We'll recover more hearts. That is sick. Nice. So that's like the prime meat. I need arrows so bad. On my other account, I have literally like 80 arrows. I don't know how I did it. But I need to be doing whatever I'm doing over there on this one. You know what I'm saying? Gee! I'm gonna save my arrows and just cut them down with a sickle. You know what I'm saying? Soothe my horse and continue on. There's a tower. I think that's probably for the other area, though. And then, oh, see, there it is. There it is. Alright, stop. Can I scope? I can. Only when I'm not moving, though. Let me see. Line it up. Let's put it right on the tip. You know what I'm saying? This is so hard to... There we go. So if we look at it, we're actually not that far, but it is halfway, like, into the point where we need to go. Looking around. Whoa! I didn't see there, dude.
Hey there, I'm Boldon, Goron City's ambassador of tourism. These days, Hyrule Castle is just creepy old ruin. The treasure hunters who sneak in there must be crazy.
Alright, good to know. Later, nerd. Later, nerd. Do you want to fight that? Yeah, we do. What do you mean, do I want to fight it? Get out of here, old faithful. I'm going to go fight some people. What is... Oh, those are just barricades. So let's see if we can get closer. I wonder if we're going to need some, like, cooling things. Because, like, I know it gets really hot over there by the volcano, probably. Or heat resistance. Because we have... So, up. Bomb. Throw.
Toby!
Vicious Sickle is now badly damaged. Perfect. I dig it. And a chest. Free chest. Easy chest. My chest. Chesticles. A Lizalfal's tail. Got him. Give me all your parts. Oh, a red choo-choo jelly. I didn't even see you there, choo-choo. Oh, apparently there was a bunch. What the heck? What the heck? See if any of the parts flew away. I love how they were all out of their den. They probably got out because it's obviously not nighttime. Come here, lizard. Yeah, you gone. Yeah, you gone. Later. There we go. Is it a weapon? Is it an opal? It's a silver rupee. I'm down. Need all the rupees I can get. I know there's a few things that I would like to buy. Obviously, the armor. And I also would like to go back eventually to Hotno. Because we can upgrade our stuff as well. But there's a house I want to buy. There is a house I would like to buy. Which will cost us 3,000 rupees. Which, obviously, I'm not going to pretend like I don't know about it. I don't really think there's much use to it. But I want the house. I want it. So we're going to continue on the path. Is that one... Gosh darn, that one's so much closer. But that's for the other area. I don't know what to do. There's a shrine here. We're down. Shrine first, possibly a tower. Shrine first, possibly a tower. Gosh darn it. It's all your fault, Old Faithful. Oh, it's one of those dudes. It's one of those duelists. It's a duelist. He's from Yu-Gi-Oh. He's got Exodia. We just gonna run by these fools? Oh my god. You know what? We have to help. We are a hero of time. Oh wow, you took no damage. It's one of the black ones, isn't it? Oh no. It is. It is. Hold on. We need like a good weapon. Oh, let's do the light in the trident light scale. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You want to fight? Let's try and save your drops. And your weapon probably does a lot of damage. Well, a decent amount. What is that? A Dragon Bone Boku Club. That is cool. I am down. More Boku Cluts. Yes, exactly what we needed. Let's kill this guy. Oh, I should have sneak attacked. I should have sneaky. But you did. Get off this woman. Who you think you is? Or man thing? Should I splash some water? Hello? 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 I need to go talk to this biddy first. Hey, I can't. We're in the middle of mining our business. We're hunting for truffle. Yeah, you're the same person over by Hot No, dude. And you guys don't even care. I am done helping out these guys. We are traveling to find higher truffles. I know. It's dangerous for two folks to travel on their own these days. But you don't have to tell me twice. But when I talk about it, think about how wonderful those truffles taste. All the worries and more. Oh, my God. You guys are so pointless. Oh, was this not even a... Oh, there it is. There it is. I was like, I definitely saw a shrine. That is a big boy. Out of the way. Are you kidding me? Old Faithful, please. Whoa. Look how much damage that does. Let's drop. Yeah, see ya. We can get it. Oh my god, they're massive. Look how massive they are. Grab all those. Let's go towards the shrine. I need more arrows. Hey, dude. Yeah, I see you. You don't need to wave to me. It's all good. Camera angles. Who needs them? No. I don't want to let him hit me again. Don't do it. Yeah, you did. They don't drop anything else. That's so mind-boggling to me. Absolutely mind-boggling. Simmered fruit. We'll go get the shrine. I think we'll call it for today. But next episode, we are definitely getting that tower over there. And possibly some more shrines. It's going to be a blood moon, too. Later, nerd. No, thank you. Mokeet Shrine. We also need to make our way to a prey statue, which I'm sure we'll come across in Goron's place, Death Mountain, or like somewhere by. I wonder if the stable there had a prey statue. I wouldn't be surprised. Whoa. Metal makes a path. All right. Wow. So we're going to have to use stasis. That's a thing. Anything else I should take into consideration? Oh, metallic ones. Good to know. Metal makes a path. What does that mean? What is this? Can this be blown up? Or is this just... So let's see here. Am I not close enough? Am I gonna have to time it? I wonder if I can, like, pre-shoot it out kind of thing. That's kind of weird. I could probably catch it elseways. Like, stasis it and then do it. Oh my god, I'm actually gonna need to... Ugh, that did so much! Alright, so stasis on this. They drop way too frequently. So metal makes a path. We're gonna need that. There's definitely a chest up there. And I wonder, when I stasis another, or when I don't let that block drop at least. So I can't pre-do it. It needs to be yellow in order to do it. Will another ball drop if I have this ball? No. No, it will not. So, yeet! See what's in the chest. And it looks like all I need to do is, oh, maybe actually I think I know what to do. 26 damage. Do I really want it? Probably not. Uh-oh. So I think what I need to do, all I need to do is basically use this as like a shield. Yeah, see, like, and then I'll be able to push back because this one is dropping so frequently. Uh-oh. Keep it down. Where's the drop? Yeet! That one was really easy. Like, extremely easy. I'm down, whatever. Another spirit orb. I am down to get some free spirit orbs. Because God knows we need them. God knows. I love the little... What a Ruta. The little Ruta figure hopping up in the corner. And when we get more divine beasts, I'm sure they'll all be hopping up together and being friends and whatnot. It'll be cute. It'll be hella cute. But I think that's going to end it for this episode. If you guys did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you guys are new, and I will see you guys in the next video of whatever I make. Peace out.